went to visit Emma up in Washington, D.C., and there was a photo of her and Kevin. And it's them looking at each other. And I think I've said a dozen times to them, when things get hard, remember that photo. Remember what it felt like on that moment, because that's what'll pull you through.
Coming for Kevin and Emma. They have put many hours and time in prayer and selecting prayers and scriptures that reflect their hope for the rest of their lives. You who are gathered are not just simply honored guests, but you are here to participate in this event that will bind them together as one for the rest of their lives. Kevin and Emma, you have come together in the house of the church so that in the presence of the church's minister and this community, your intentions to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens you. Those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that he may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life.
I, Kevin, take you, Emma Beatrice, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love and support you all the days of my life.
I, Emma, take you, Kevin, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before God and His church. May the Lord in His goodness fill you both with His blessing and strengthen your consent. And ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor to introduce Kevin and Emma, husband and wife.
absolutely perfect for each other. They love each other. They show exactly what anyone would want in a marriage, in a relationship. And I wish them nothing but the best in the future. For Frida Kahlo, Emma's favorite artist, feet, what do I need you for when I have wings to fly? And clearly Emma found her foe, and he is lifting her up, and Emma's the navigator of the voyage for their life. To Emma and Kevin, best of luck and best wishes.
Always laugh a ton when Kevin's around, either with him or at him. You know, it's a 50-50 coin toss right there. And in my mother's eyes, absolutely no one can compare to Kevin. In no one. Oh no, you think I'm exaggerating, but no, I'm not. In his charisma, his intellect, his height. Sorry, scratch that. We also love Kevin's outlook on life, his great work ethic, his vibrant skin tone. Damn, sorry. I really need to get an editor. I'm really sorry about this.
Where's your final draft?
But in all seriousness, I think that the one quality that all of us unanimously agree, that is Kevin's ability to engage thoughtfully in any conversation. Doesn't matter what the topic is about. We can always go to Kevin, and he'll always be willing to explore that interest with us. When it comes to that ability, Emma is so very similar. Emma, we're so glad that you succumbed to Kevin's charm, his inexplicable Instagram captions, and his inability to tan. Thank you. Thank you so very much. We also hear he's an amazing karaoke singer. Emma, what a guy, honestly. We knew from the get-go that Emma was the one for Kevin. We all spent Christmas in Norfolk last year in Kevin and Emma's home. And this showed me how naturally our families have become joined together. Kevin and Emma, you have touched so many lives, and all of us here are an absolute testament to that. And each of you make us better. Alone, Kevin and Emma could move mountains, but together, odds are it will quickly turn into a viewing party for Dune. And I am not lying, I have never seen two people so very passionate about such a film. And each other, of course.
I don't understand.
Thank you. Yeah. Emma. Officially, welcome to our family. You survived the grueling vetting process of the Martin Swords 8-hour tour in Ireland. And that is very impressive. Very few people could pass that. I'm looking forward to many more adventures with both of you in the future. Emma, I love you so very much. Kevin, I fucking love you, man.
Say it to you now that I have you.
send them off into this world in a different place. So it's no longer Emma and Kevin. But it is Emma and Kevin and Emma and Kevin. It's two become one, become something new. But the joy of that is the distances that people have traveled to be here, the influences that you have had on their lives, the influences that you will have on their lives. And as you look forward into the future, in the really happy times, when you're sharing around, you're making phone calls, this just happened. You know, that's great. But we also all want to be there when you need someone to reach out to. Now, the last one is what I wish for you, is that you wake up every morning and you look around and you see the miracles that abound around you. And this room is one of them. So, God bless you. To Em and Kevin.